Welcome friends, in this video we are going to see the one more method of Sudoku puzzle. In this given puzzle we have to first initially count the coins. So I have used three colors, that is red, green and yellow coin. The count is yellow green one, yellow one and red one. So now we cannot use the property of like priority. Number priority we can't use it, that is sorting higher to lower, because all are equal to 1. So in this case we cannot use that method. So the next method what I am going to introduce is row wise column wise. For kids under the age 6 you can introduce like sleeping line and standing line, they will understand it better. So in this row wise and column wise, take anything, whichever you want you can take. Row is, this is row 1, 2, 3, column 1, 2, 3. So any method you can select. So first, initially I'll just select the row wise. The row wise, before starting I'll just explain one thing. In this column, see, consider this box. In this box, in this column yellow is there. So remaining is green and red. So in this box, green is also possible, red is also possible. In this case, we should not keep the coin, because we are in dilemma that we cannot choose which will come here. In that situation, we should not place the coin here. We should move to the next box. So now we'll see to the row wise. So in the row wise, only this box is vacant. So I think everyone would have guessed it. This is green, yellow, then the remaining color is red. So the minimum box, that if one box is empty, means just go for it. Now you just consider this column wise, two boxes are empty. Here column wise only one box is empty, so choose this step. It will be more easier and it will be faster to solve it. So green means here red, then obviously yellow will come. The next case we have to consider this column or row, anything you can consider. So if you are going to consider this column wise, means here the options are green and red. So this green and red, here also green and red. So in this case, here is already red is there, so red will not come here. So obviously this red will go here. So this column is finished. So then you can select this as a row wise. Yellow, red, so obvious green will come. Here red and green, so the option is only yellow. So this is the simple and easiest method, and this is 3 cross 3, so it's easier for us. For kids this is the beginning. If they have well understood this concept of 3 cross 3, surely they will do the other levels like 4 cross 4 and bigger one. And even the grid 9 cross 9, like real Sudoku, is all based on this basic concept. If they are good at this, then they can easily do that. So this is the basic thing, they should start doing it. And for initially starting, you can just start with the pictures or any other attractive objects. So that real-time objects also you can use, like 3D. If they are interested in cars, means you can have same type of color cars or something innovative. Like if they are interested towards one thing, then that same object, just bring it here and you just start introduce Sudoku, so that they will start to think. If they start to think, then the thinking process will be initiated, triggered. So this is the way. And next video, we'll be seeing with another new puzzle. So thank you.